Back down for Maroon. The fans get a little and a big crash shot. Gordon and Weller and a couple of Phantoms. And now Gordon falls on top of a Phantom as he was run into. And they'll drop Mitch here and start the fight as Gordon, what looked to be just a crash up that wasn't intentional on anybody's part. And it gets everybody all excited. Gordon was jumped and then fought back very well. Patrick Weller now, already with a fighting age earlier in his game. He steps in against Patrick Maroon. And Matt Claxon, who got his clack clean, so to speak, earlier in this one from Weller. At least the decision for Weller. I couldn't pass up the half pun, though. Gordon will head off. Claxon will do the same. Weller now with Maroon. And this game getting a little agitated. Off to the left of the Hershey bench. It really looked like Claxon jumped into something that started by accident and really started to spiral out of control.
But honestly, this is what happens when the ref puts his whistle away. You're always running the danger of this. There's a fine line between letting him play and calling the legitimate penalties. You start getting some frustration on both sides of the benches, and I think that's really